Happy March, everyone. Welcome to this month's vlog. I'm gonna start out by saying we have officially hit our first stretch goal in the pin Indiegogo. So that means we get to make the glitch straw pin as well as the summoning straw pin. If you are seeing this as it goes up, the Indiegogo is over by now, but I did want to say that any extra pins will be listed in my shop probably in May. That's when I'm anticipating to get them all in. So if you missed out, they'll still be on my shop. You just gotta wait a little bit longer. And here is where I discover something really cool, which is that the embroidery on these items is fluorescent. I'm trying this space flavored Coca-Cola. All right, what does space taste like? It's like, it's sweet. It's weird. I don't know, I kind of like it. I mean, I have a sweet tooth, so. I don't know how to describe it. It's like a little bit cotton candy-ish. I don't know. I don't tend to like, I don't tend to like Coca-Cola, but I actually kind of like it. Thank you. I recently ordered a gashapon machine to put overstock charms and stickers and stuff in, because I've been seeing a lot of that on TikTok, and it seemed like a really cute idea. Here's what I got instead. See, what the fuck is this? I guess I got a bad pull. Set my camera down here. Can I vlog? It's balanced on my computer monitor. This is very precarious. Today is March 21st. I feel like I haven't vlogged much, like, at all this month. And I kind of haven't. My brain's been kind of too full of pin crowdfunding to, like, think of much else. And honestly, I'm falling into that habit again that I discussed in my first vlog where I just, like, forget to pick up the camera at all. Aforementioned crowdfunding is now over. We unlocked a total of 4 pins. We unlocked the first, something in my ball. We unlocked the summoning straw pin, glitch straw pin, neon dipped, and wireframe. So total of 4 pins.
Hi, did you hear me vlogging? You want to say hi to the people?
Oh, she doesn't want this at all.
Say hello to the camera. What is that, Mom?
So I'm hoping those pins will arrive sometime in May, so that I can get fulfillment out by May. If it extends to June, that's fine. I don't want it to extend past that though, so I'm crossing my fingers that there aren't any delays. I know production pipelines for stuff have been really messed up the past 2 years, and it doesn't seem to be getting any better. So I'm just kind of holding out, crossing my fingers that everything goes alright. I want to do like a small sticker update in April, just to like kind of tide things over until the pins get here in May. So I've made some capsule stickers. I love the Compaito versions. They're so freaking cute. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna release them as singles, or like you can get the whole set at a small discount, because I'm very curious which ones are people's favorites. I think I wanna do acrylic pins. I don't know. I don't know if this is a design that people would want to wear as a pin. I don't know. Guild Wars 2 and a Dragons came out, so I've been spending a lot of time in Kantha. I've been fishing and beating up dragon minions, you know, the usual. You guys don't care about this, this is an art channel, but I'm having a lot of fun in the expansion, is my point. I've been spending a lot of time there. I love my Vaporwave Arizona green tea plant bitch. That's all I'm gonna say. Good morning, everyone. It is technically April now, but I haven't signed off the vlog yet, so I'm gonna do that here. I hope you had a great March. I will see you in the next video. Take care.